Officials with the River Seine Police Brigade say that they are prepared for the games. The river is a central element of the Olympics this year. It'll host the opening ceremony where some 300,000 spectators will watch from the banks. It's also where the open water swimming and triathlon events will take place.